Hi guys, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and I thought I'd try this YouTube capture and upload a quick video on a mini project that I did a month or so ago. And I know I haven't been uploading regularly or consistently in the past couple months. Sorry, I've been really busy, but it's 11 p.m. at night and I thought, okay, let me just get a video up because I have been organizing. It's just been a challenge to get videos up. This was a mini project, very simple to do, and the first thing I decided was to take all my stuff out of here and other things like stuff for first aid, bobby pins, anything that didn't belong to my husband, because I decided that this medicine cabinet would just be his stuff. And once I decided that, it was so much easier to organize. All my stuff is now under my side of the bathroom sink. This is a two-sink bathroom. And the first thing I did was to get these magnetic hooks from the Container Store. Luckily, they were on sale that day, and I just hung the nail care set here. And to hang the nail clipper, I have a mini binder clip, and you can see that it doesn't get in the way when it's being used. And then for the containers with inside the cabinet, they are the Linus brand from the Container Store, and I just used the label maker to label it. And here on the bottom shelf are the oral dental care, and this is where he has his cologne. And by the way, this John Varvatos is a great cologne. I've even labeled it cologne so he remembers it goes here. And I just opened up this cabinet. This is exactly how it was. He's been able to maintain it. Things are not strewn all around the bathroom sink on my side, his side. So I finally found a system that's working for him, that's making me happy. So this is great. And here on the second shelf are, it's the Linus container that has two sections. This side is for facial care, and this side is for eye care, you know, his contact lens solution and container. And on the top shelf is his only hair care product, and then the shaving stuff, which is the aftershave, the shaver itself, and then the shaving gel. So this is now his medicine cabinet. Totally works, and like I said, it's just been great to see. This is like pretty much every day, you know, he's just maintained it. And I did clean it out once. It was just, you know, quick clean, but he's kept the organization. Well guys, thanks so much for watching this video. And you know, the medicine cabinet can be a really simple, quick organization project. This took me, once I decided just to have his stuff in here, got the containers, I mean, it was probably like a 30-minute project. So guys, see you in the next video, and I hope you're having a great holiday prep time. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.